there is a way that nature speaks to us. Most of the time, we are just not listening. Look deep into nature, and then you will understand everything better. Are you listening? Just be silent and listen to what she says. I have always been amazed at how beautiful God has created this world. Just fascinated by the vibrant colors of nature. And when I paint, I feel that beauty, the warmth of the sun, the colors of nature, and the sounds of the wind. Into the forest I go to lose my mind and find my soul.